सीरियल नंबर 6 1 1s orbital 3p orbitals plus 2d orbitals d orbitals that is d x square minus y square and d z square orbital d x square minus y square and d z square orbital okay involved in hybridization to form sp3d2 geometry is octahedral geometry the geometry octahedral geometry bond angle is 90 degrees. Bond angle is what? 90 degrees. Okay. Example is sulfur hexafluoride. Then seventh one. 1s orbital, 3p orbitals, then 3d orbitals. 3d orbitals 3d orbitals mixed to each other to form sp3d2 geometry is pentagonal bipyramidal that is 72 degrees and 90 degrees. IF7 iodine hexafluoride. So this about the concept of which one? Hybridization. The next one, failures of hybridization. Now, generally, if a around the central atom, only bond pair of electrons are. Bonded orbitals are involved in hybridization. If the central atom contains lone pair of electron, hybridization is deviated, bond angle is deviated, so that is not clearly explained by taking which concept? Hybridization concept. If central atom no lone pair of electrons, all atomic orbitals are hybridized to each other to form hybrid orbitals. Whenever lone pair of electrons around the central atom, immediately geometry is changed, hybridization is also what happened, changed. That is not clearly explained by which concept? Hybridization concept. For example, number one, water molecule Okay, water molecule. The central atom is oxygen. Oxygen Z equals to 8, 1s2, 2s2, 2p4. What is that? 2p4. So therefore, 1s orbital contains 2 electrons, 2s orbital contains 2 electrons, 2p orbital contains 3 orbitals, this is 2p, 2s, 1s, like this. So therefore, the mixing of 2s orbital with 2p orbital to form which hybridization? sp3 hybridization. Which hybridization? sp3 hybridization means oxygen central atom. Oxygen central atom. This is the p orbital of oxygen contain 1 electron. So it is combined with which one? Hydrogen. Then it is also combined with hydrogen. Then here contains how many lone pair of electrons? 2 lone pair of electron. Each lone pair of electron is also involved in hybridization. The concept of lone pair of electrons around the central atom not used in the concept of which one? Hybridization. So that is the reason why the hybridization of this one is, the hybridization of this one, the central oxygen atom is which one? sp2 sp3 hybridization. So therefore bond angle also what happened? Deviated. The bond angle of this one is 104 degrees approximately. 104, 34 or 36 minutes. 36 minutes. So that is the reason why bond angle also what happened? Deviated. It is not clearly explained by which concept? Hybridization concept. Which concept? Hybridization concept. So therefore, geometry is which shape? Angular shape. Angular shape. Angular shape or which one? V shape. Angular shape or V shape. Next one, this is one s orbital, one s orbital. Then 3 p orbitals, 3 p orbitals, this is p orbital, this is one of the axes. Then it is also one orbital. It is also an axis. This is x axis. This is z axis. This is y axis. This is which axis? Z axis. Now this is which one? Px, Py, then Pz. Okay, when s orbital is mixed with Px, Py, Pz orbitals, due to hybridization, to produce equal energy containing orbitals, to produce equal energy containing orbitals, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is small size, here is also small. Okay, so therefore 1s orbital and 3p orbitals are intermixed to each other to form which one? sp3 hybridization. Which hybridization? sp3 hybridization.